You must have been in a place so dark you couldn't feel the light. Reaching for you through that stormy cloud. Now here we are gathered in our little hometown. This can't be the way you meant to draw a crowd. Now the oak trees are swaying in the early autumn breeze. A golden sun is shining on my face.
So when I am struggling or something happens in my life, the first thing I always want to do is write, make sense of it, try to find something, words or a song or music to bring comfort. And I think that the most brave thing that we can do is to wear our life and our pain and the things that we go through that make us human as a badge of armor, as the first thing that we show the world. So this is me being really brave and vulnerable and open and trying to make sense of something that doesn't make sense. Sometimes we can't understand things that are happening or going on with someone. We don't always have the tools or the words or the things to make it better. So all we can do is make sense of it for our own selves and try to carry with us all the good things that there are. And I just want the world to know that no matter what you are going through, no matter what you are struggling with, no matter how you feel about yourself or the world feels about you, you are worthy, you are loved, you are enough. Your life matters. And there's nothing too big or too hard that you aren't worth fighting for and fighting through to get through the other side. I promise. No life is worth, no matter what it is. So please, reach out, find someone to talk to. Because losing people that we love and knowing that there was things that could have been done is the worst feeling ever.
Song, your beautiful soul.